Alright, it's time to pick up where we left off on the creative battle that we discovered in the last session, and I decided to do two chapters in one upload for these creative battles. So before we had Pure Determination, then we went to Even More Trouble, and now we're going to move on to the next installment for chapter 2, in which we saw both Cell and Freezer make their appearance at the Tournament of Power, and FYI, they're not a part of Team Universe 7. Okay, this is my Team Universe 7 in the Tournament of Power. Right now, we've got the focus on Vegeta, Gohan, and Goku, but that's going to change quickly. And just a heads up, they are not the only members of Team Universe 7, but we'll get into that. But as for right now, we're about to check out the next two installments for Chapter 2. Stay tuned.
Entertaining. It appears the time has come for you to face perfection.
Alrighty then, so that brings an end to the Formidable Foes Everywhere scenario involving Cell and Freezer's return. and things are getting a little bit heated with Gohan and Cell hitting Goku against Jiren, Kefla and Frieza. But now we're going to focus on unyielding strength to wrap up this chapter. So let's get started.
To a corner, forcing me to use a barrier.
Take you straight to heaven if you let me.